Hello students, next example is let T be a linear transformation from R2 to R2 such that T of 10 equal to 25 and T of 01 equal to minus 1, 6. Find the images of 5 minus 3 and x1, x2. That is, to find T of 5 minus 3 and T of x1, x2, first 5 minus 3 is a linear combination of 5, 1, 0, minus 3, 0, 1. So, T of 5 minus 3 equal to T of 5, 1, 0, minus 3, 0, 1 equal to 5 into T of 1, 0, minus 3 into T of 0, 1. And given is 5. Into T of 10 is 25 and T of 01 is minus 1, 6. 25 minus 3, T of 01 is minus 1, 6 equal to 10, 25 minus as it is minus 3, 18 equal to 10 plus 3, 25 minus 18. Equal to 13, 7. So T of 5 minus 3 is 13, 7. Next, to find T of x1, x2. Now to find T of x1, x2. x1, x2 is a linear combination of x1, 1, 0 plus x2, 0, 1. So T of x1, x2 equal to T of x1, 1, 0 plus x2, 0, 1 equal to x1 into T of 1, 0 plus x2 into T of 0, 1. And given T of 1, 0 is 25 plus x2 T of 0, 1 is minus 1, 6 equal to 2x1 minus x2 5x1 plus 6. x2 T of x1 x2 is 2x1 minus x2 5x1 plus 6x2. Next example, let T mapping R2 to R2 be a linear transformation that maps x into x1 v1 plus x2 v2, where x equal to x1 x2, V1 equal to minus 2, 5, V2 equal to 7, minus 3. Find a matrix A such that T of X equal to A into X for all X belongs to R2. Given T of X equal to X1, V1 plus X2, V2. Because T maps X into X1, V1 plus X2, V2, which implies T of X equal to X1, V1 plus X2, V2. Equal to x1 v1 is minus 2 5 plus x2 into v2 is 7 minus 3 equal to minus 2 x1 plus 7 x2 5 x1 minus 3 x2. T of x equal to minus 2 x1 plus 7 x2 5 x1 minus 3 x2, which is equal to minus 2, 7, 5, minus 3 into x1, x2. And we know that T of x equal to A into x. Therefore, A is minus 2, 7, 5, minus 3. Next example. Let T mapping R2 to R3 be a linear transformation defined as T of x1, x2 equal to 2x1 minus 3x2, x1 plus 4, 5, x2. Show that T is not a linear transformation. We know that if T is a linear transformation, then T of 0 equal to 0. Suppose T is a linear transformation, then T of 0 equal to 0, means T of 0 belongs to R2, means T of 0, 0 equal to, and T of x1, x2 is 2x1 minus 3x2, x1 plus 4, 5x2. So T of 0, 0 is 2 into 0 minus 3 into 0, 0 plus 4, 5 into 0 equal to 0, 4, 0. Means T of 0, 0 is not equal to 0, 0, 0. Because here 0 column matrix belongs to R3, that's why here we take 0, 0, 0. So T is not a linear transformation, because if T is a linear transformation, then T of 0 equal to 0. But here we get T of 0, 0 is not equal to 0, 0, 0. So T is not a linear transformation. Next example, let T mapping R3 to R3 be a transformation that reflects each vector x equal to x1, x2, x3 through the plane x3 equal to 0 onto T of x equal to x1, x2 minus x3. Show that T is a linear transformation. Let CD be scalars. For the given T, it is enough to show that T of Cu plus dv equal to C into T of u plus D into T of v. Now, here uv belongs to domain. Here domain is R3. Uv belongs to R3. Therefore, u contains 3 elements and v contain 3 elements. U equal to u1, u2, u3 and v equal to v1, v2, v3. Therefore, T of Cu plus dv equal to T of C into U is U1, U2, U3 plus D into V1, V2, V3 equal to T of Cu1, Cu2, Cu3 plus dv1, dv2, dv3 equal to T of Cu1 plus dv1 second element, Cu2 plus dv2 third element, Cu3 plus dv3. And given T of x equal to x1, x2 minus x3. Here x belongs to domain, x belongs to R3, means T of x1, x2, x3 equal to x1, x2 minus x3. Here x1 is Cu1 plus dv1 and x2 Cu2 plus dv2, x3 Cu3 plus dv3. So T of Cu plus dv equal to images, first x1 means Cu1 plus dv1, second x2, second element as it is Cu2 plus dv2, and third element is minus of that element, minus Cu3 minus dv3, which is equal to Cu1, Cu2 minus Cu3 plus dv1, dv2 minus dv3. Here take C common and here take D common, we get C into U1, U2 minus U3 plus D into V1, V2 minus V3. C into, this is nothing but the image of T of U1, U2, U3 plus D into, this is the image of T of V1, V2, V3, which is equal to C into U1, U2, U3 is U plus D into T of V1, V2, V3 is V. So here we get T of Cu plus dv equal to C into T of u plus D into T of v. Therefore, T is a linear transformation. T is a linear transformation. Next point. Next point is, the matrix of a linear transformation. Example, first, let E1 equal to 1, 0, E2 equal to 0, 1 and I2 is identity matrix of order 2 by 2, 1, 0, 0, 1. Let T be a linear transformation from R2 to R3 such that T of E1 equal to 5, minus 7, 2 and T of E2 equal to minus 3, 8, 0. Then what is T of X for any X belongs to R2? X belongs to R2, so x equal to x1, x2. x1, x2 can be written as in the linear combination of x1, 1, 0 plus x2, 0, 1. X equal to x1, 1, 0 plus x2, 0, 1. Apply T on both sides. T of x equal to T of x1, 1, 0 plus x2, 0, 1. Equal to x1 into t of 1, 0 plus x2 into t of 0, 1, which is equal to x1. T of 1, 0 is, e1 is 1, 0 means t of 1, 0 is 5, minus 7, 2. E2 is 0, 1 means t of 0, 1 equal to minus 3, 8, 0. T of 1, 0 is 5, minus 7, 2 plus x2 t of 0, 1 is minus 3, 8, 0. Which is equal to 5x1 minus 3x2 minus 7x1 plus 8x2 plus 2x1, third element is. Therefore, T of x is expressed as a linear transformation of vectors. We put this vector in the columns of A to obtain a formula of T of x. T of x equal to 5 minus 3 minus 7, 8, 2, 0, x1, x2 equal to T of x equal to 5 minus 7, 2 is nothing but the T of E1 and minus 3, 8, 0 is nothing but the T of E2. Means first column is T of E1, second column is T of E2 into x1, x2 which is equal to A into X. A equal to T of E1, T of E2, X equal to X1, X2. Next theorem, on the basis of this example, let T mapping Rn to Rm be a linear transformation, then there exists a unique matrix A such that T of x equal to A into x for all x belongs to Rn. In fact, A is the embedding matrix whose jth column is the vector T of Ej, where Ej is the jth column of the identity matrix in Rn. Therefore, A equal to T of E1, T of E2 and so on, T of En. Proof, for x belongs to Rn, we have x equal to identity matrix into x equal to identity matrix. First column of identity matrix is E1, means 1, 0, 0 up to n times. Similarly, E2, 0, 1, 0, 0 and so on, 0 and so on. En is 0, 0, 0 and so on, 1 into x, which is equal to E1, E2 and so on, En. X belongs to Rn, means x contains n number of variables, x1, x2 and so on, xn. X equal to matrix multiplication is x1, e1 plus x2, e2 plus and so on plus xn, en. Apply T on both sides, we get T of x equal to T of x1, e1 plus x2, e2 plus and so on plus xn, en. Given T is a linear transformation, therefore T of x1 e1 plus T of x2 e2 plus and so on plus T of xn en. Also, T of k into u equal to k into T of u. That means T of x1 e1 is x1 into T of e1. Therefore, this implies x1 T of e1 plus x2 T of e2 plus and so on plus xn T of en, which is equal to T of E1, T of E2 and so on, T of En into X1, X2 and so on, Xn. If you don't understand this, please see the previous example. Therefore, T of X equal to A into X. Therefore, The matrix A explained in the above theorem is known as the standard matrix of transformation T. This is the standard matrix of transformation T. This theorem is very important for the examples. Here we stop.